Security guard, he had an awful lot of information, don't you think?